This is a demo of the Adobe Character Animator Santa Puppet. Santa is a fantastic character to wish friends, family, and customers a Merry Christmas, or to advertise Christmas specials on all your social media. Santa is ready to download at the ElectroPuppet store. Using a webcam and microphone, Santa will match your head position and eyebrows. His pupils will match yours, or you can set them to use the arrow keys or follow the mouse. Santa will lip sync to your voice, either live or pre-recorded.
Well, hello there! You might know me as Santa Claus, Saint Nick, Father Christmas, or just plain Santa. I look forward to seeing you on Christmas Eve, so long as you're not on my naughty list.
Using triggers, Santa can look quizzical, worried, angry, surprised, look shocked, he can grin, frown, and scream. Santa can blink, wink, and look tired. Santa's arms are rigged with IK, so you can move and position them. The Santa puppet also comes with a number of animated gestures. Hit 1 to put his arms in a default side pose. Then by pressing a trigger key, he can left gesture, or right gesture, right point, or left point, right shrug, or left shrug, have an idea on the right, or on the left, and wave. If you don't want to worry about arms, you can have Santa place his hands behind his back, or clasp it in front. Santa can also carry his Santa sack and his list. Santa comes with a number of beard and moustache options. He can have no moustache, or this moustache, or this one, or this one. You can swap his beard for this one, or this one. Santa also comes with a number of outfits and accessories. He can wear his casual undershirt. You can give him some spectacles. You can lose his Santa hat. If Santa's on holiday, he can wear his Hawaiian shirt and his board shorts. He might even like some sunglasses. And there you have the Santa Christmas Crew puppet, available right now at electropuppet.com.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
ElectroPuppet! Ow.